That's a lousy thing to do to a hologram. Have you no respect for the dead?
Oh.
He's behind us.
Oh, nice, you won. Hey!
Hey, guys!
Maze!
Yeah! Okay, yeah, so Maze video, let's do this!
Okay, so I'm just gonna loot these chests, because it's been like a week I haven't been on. So.
Yeah, me too. Okay, I'll do the same thing. I'll get some food, I guess.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna turn off my Minecraft music because, there we go.
I need strength to make myself a new bow.
There we go. Okay, I'm just gonna get some pigs over here. Yeah, okay, so today what our plan was that we were gonna go exploring.
We had a plan?
Yeah, we had a plan. We had a plan, okay?
I know what. For some reason my Minecraft is really laggy, so sorry guys, but. There was that guy that said that we should go and.
Yeah, but I don't know. Maybe that guy was just like a joke in a way.
I don't know. I'll try again.
Yeah, we might have to because to me it didn't really do much. Feather falling one. Did you see an anvil anywhere here near here?
No.
No. Okay.
That's okay. I'm gonna cook these two pork chop and we'll go.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, I have plenty of food, so I don't need to. Okay, let's look at my book and quote. What did I write here? Never go to the bog.
Okay, so.
Wow. I wrote that in that book and quote. Wait, what happened to my other one? I know I had another book and quote. Did it, like, erase or something? Or what happened? Book and quote. What's in here? There's absolutely nothing. What happened to my. What? Like, don't you remember I had a book and quill there that I wrote every note in it? Well, now I just have a book and quill that says never go to the bog, and that's it. Okay, that means we just lost everything that I wrote in my book. Whoopee! Okay, where are you? Hey, right here. You there? Jonathan? Joe? Jonathan, stop being silent. Okay, I'm gonna take your coal then. Joe. Yo. Okay, there we go, guys. We're back. Jonathan's back. His sister was talking to him
actually,
there for a second.
I have to go for a minute or two.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
So,
well,
let's just pause the video.
We'll resume when he's back.
He just got lost.
I didn't get lost. Okay. It's just I went to go see what the gold was for, and it turns out it's for community. And then I did /world spawn. Then I did /spawn, and it turns out it got me to the other village. The one that's ahead of where Jonathan is. Okay. So don't blame me. I was just exploring.
Don't blame you for the thing that you did.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, don't blame me. Blame the server. Okay, we should probably go exploring. Now that we have food, we could go exploring a lot longer. So, come to me. /spawn.
I'm grabbing some good stuff.
All right. Got this map here.
Oh, there
it is. Yeah. You almost done?
Yeah.
Yeah, I hope so.
/spawn. Yeah. Alright. Oh, if I eat, the spawning is cancelled.
Alright, okay, there you are. Okay. You wanna go exploring?
Yeah, sure.
That way, then. Let's go.
Wait a minute. I just want stuff in the chest. Okay, so too much coal. But this, and chest, this. Ah, too much stuff. I don't need this, so I have two extra swords. I need a toy. Do you need the emeralds for anything?
No, I don't need emeralds. Still waiting for Jonathan.
I'm organizing stuff.
You should have done that before. Well, this is very boring for Jonathan's view. For Jonathan's viewers, and it's very boring for mine as well. Which way did you go? Now you're not even there anymore. Oh, okay, you're there.
Ooh, I appear out of nowhere.
Okay. There's a crafting table in here, right? I hope so.
Alright. So where do you want to go?
Okay, do you want to go by the door here? Those doors?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
We already know the answers, right? So.
Yeah.
Okay.
Here. I'm just gonna let you go through just in case.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, it's fine.
I know my history, trust me.
Last episode.
He got it wrong.
Yeah, well, I thought you said number two.
No, I said number three. This way.
And, oh, it was so fun going to that place.
Oh, yeah. We were there for literally 3 hours.
No more.
It felt like 3 hours, though.
You were there.
We already went that way, right? And we died, I remember. Like, we still have XP from where we died. Okay, no, let's go this way. Okay. Whoa! Careful. There's lava. Do slash spawn. You're gonna die. Oh. Or maybe not. But stay there, Jonathan.
Yeah, I noticed. It's not the first time I get trapped in this trap.
There you go. Okay. Well, I couldn't hear you there for a second. Oh, what's this? What's this? Whoa. This is new.
Yeah.
What's this?
Okay, come over here. Okay, I'm gonna go run, press the button, okay?
Okay, I'll press the button, hold on. Okay, you ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Did you make it?
Oh, no.
Okay, I'm gonna try. You go.
Okay.
Go. Oh, no, I failed. I made it farther than you, though.
So, yeah, well, you go to the other side, okay. So,
Let me eat. Oh, okay, well, you go. Hold on, wait, maybe if I repress it. Am I repress it?
Yes, I got it!
Oh, I repressed it. Maybe that's why.
No, okay, so I have a Taurus one, some arrows, some food. Oh, Poppy.
Dang it, I keep failing.
You need to jump at the same time between each one. There's tons of chests up here. Useful.
No! God dang it.
Useful. Fire resist.
God dang it, I keep failing here. Okay, no, I just failed that. Okay, how did you do it?
Oh, I think you could come through. Come through. Hey, go under here.
God,
you need to run, jump. Anyway, can you go under? Is there a pathway under here?
No, there's nothing there.
Oh.
Hold on, I'll try it again. Oh, okay. There we go. Go.
I'm just gonna loot the chest over here.
God dang help. It! Okay.
I don't need this anymore. Yeah, I can make some soup.
Congrats. I still can't freaking do this. God dang it, why? I keep like lagging every time I go through.
I have a second music disc, but I don't know why we would take it.
Go. Come on, I keep failing. Why? They're going faster than I am. Like, I'm running through the whole thing.
You need to run and jump.
I can't run and jump, there are blocks.
Jump on the block.
I did it! Finally!
You need to jump under the blocks.
Finally, I did it. Okay.
I'm gonna go see what's down here.
Oh, Thorns 1. That's actually really good.
Yeah, but we don't have any anvils.
No, not yet, but... Just have to wait. Okay. Rockfish. Oh, I got two iron ores.
Okay. So I'm just gonna null my book saying.
Oh, I got strength potion so. As well. There we go. Oh, okay. This actually has lots of food in it.
Yeah, no, there's tons of stuff.
Yeah, okay, hold on. I just want to put some stuff that I won't need down, put in here. I got fire resistance potion too. More feathers, yay! Okay, no, that's done. What does this do? Oh, and I'm guessing I can't get back in.
Yeah, no.
Wow.
Yeah, the door was to get out.
I didn't know. And now I can't get the chest that's over there. Ah, well, whatever.
Oh. I need to go again to go eat now.
Are you? God, then.
Okay, so. I'll jump back. Once I'm back.
Yeah.
Right now.
Hey, we're back, guys.
Yeah, we're back.
Yeah. Okay. Jeez. Okay. So now, Jonathan, where are you?
Wait, I want to see if I could do it again.
You could try, but I did it twice actually. I managed to do it twice.
I did it.
Okay. I know where we have to go. Can you come down here? Because you already looted every chest, technically. Okay, we have to go this way.
Is there a village or something?
No, but this, if we want to continue exploring, it'd be this way. Oh, God, this could be this is a hard jump. Oh, yes, did it. There you go. Don't die.
I have my feathers just in case I fall.
Oh, there you go. Okay, there we go. Let's continue going. Oh, no. Want to try it? We could try it. You go first.
Is that a potion of regen?
I have a potion of healing. Regen. I have a potion of strength. And fire resistance would actually be good on this.
No, this is not fire resistance. This is potion of harming.
Oh, really?
Yeah, okay.
Whoa. I don't know how we're going to get through this.
Wait.
How are we gonna get through this? We don't have any swiftness.
I think I could do it.
You think? Okay, try it.
Okay, I'll tell you, you're gonna step on
3,
it.
3, 2, 1, go! Don't die, don't die!
Oh, 4 hearts!
Okay, I'm doing it. Go, 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 go,
jump,
go.
Jump, and jump, yeah.
Oh!
You're in the middle of the place!
How am I gonna get back to where I was?
I can tell you the coordinates.
Hold on. I'll try and get there. I think I remember the way. Mm-hmm. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Okay, let's be this way, and then we turn right here. Can you try and get all my stuff once you healed?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, we went straight here. Yeah, we got to this
one. I'm just organizing my inventory, meanwhile.
Okay. Was there an ender chest where we were? Just to get our stuff, or no?
I
don't think so either. Yeah, okay. There we go. Made it through that. Okay, now I have no. Yeah, I'm back to where we were, but now I have no food.
Oh, so I have to risk it.
Yeah, you have to risk it. Just
missed it.
Go in and. Oh.
Yeah. I just I missed it.
Oh. Okay. Can you get some food?
Yeah, I have some food here. I have to. Yeah.
Oh, I almost made it through.
No, do you know the way?
Yeah, I know the way. Yeah. Of course I know the way.
I don't.
Okay, follow me. Okay. But how did you make it through?
I don't know. Luck, I guess.
It was like super big luck. But you should have stayed there, though. But whatever.
You told me to get across, get your stuff.
Okay, like, go and then come back out. Like, not go all the way through.
No, because I would have walked back into the potion.
That doesn't matter that much. Okay.
Yeah, because the potion would still affect me.
Hold on, I'm just gonna eat. Okay. Turn right here. Keep going straight. Oh, and now we have mobs.
I have a sword, guardian. The
I don't
guardian's me. Blade of Inferno.
I have nothing. Okay. Are you still following me?
Yeah.
Careful. Okay, I'm gonna try and get across.
There's a skeleton waiting for me on here.
Oh, I made it across!
You had, what all the stuff?
All my stuff, I think. I could try and get back in. Oh, the zombie's about to kill himself, actually. Oh, no, he doesn't get affected by potions. Oh, but if you jump, you won't get affected. That's what I did. I jumped right across. Oh, awesome. Okay. These zombies want to go.
Okay, so... Okay,
you got to run through it.
There's another zombie. And those are my iron sword.
Yeah, but I know, I had one too. Okay, ready? Run through.
How am I supposed to do this? I don't get it.
You just run through and jump.
That's what I did before.
Yeah, and you made it through.
Yeah.
Okay, go.
Right,
there's a zombie.
There's a skeleton and stuff around you.
Please don't die. Yes, you made it through. Did you get all the stuff?
Yeah.
Okay.
Could you give me this stuff?
Yeah, sure. There's a bow right here. That coal is mine, I think.
Whose broken coal is it? This is mine.
That's yours. Get rid of these boots. Oh my goodness! Freaking skeleton! Kill these skeletons. Yeah. Oh, I think this. I had a sword inferno too in my inventory, so if you have one, it's mine.
Yeah, I have no, but this is the one that I brought.
Okay.
I'm almost gonna die. I need to run.
I'll get these guys. Follow me though, while I kill them out of the path. That way, there will be no more spawn, no more mobs. Did you follow me?
Right. I'm following.
Okay, there's just a zombie that I have to kill.
Do you have an extra sword? I don't have any.
Yeah, I have one. Hold on. Oh, this is mine. You can have this. There you go. Don't die. Okay. There we go.
Okay, let me just see a bit.
Yeah,
okay.
me too. Hold on. Okay, let's just run through. Because they can't kill us anyways.
But these iron swords are mine. I had two iron swords.
I had one in my inventory.
An iron sword?
Yeah.
I had four, one, one half.
Oh, do you have leggings? I need some.
Yeah, here, leggings.
Thank you.
Do you a chest plate and some boots.
Oh, careful. There you go. Oh, and now there are skeletons. Awesome. There we go.
I have an extra blade of inferno if you want in my chest.
It's okay. Do you have food on you?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Well, I had two. I just want to make sure that you had some.
Do you have some arrows? There's some things attacking you.
And there's an invisible spider too as well.
Yeah.
It's okay. Oh no, he's right
there.
I see
it. Yeah. Okay. Now it's on fire.
Yeah. There you go. Now it's dead. Okay. Just keep running. Keep running. Just run past these guys. Now there's a spider after you, but it's okay. I'm gonna kill it. There you go. Just keep running. Ouch.
Don't have any arrows. Way.
Yeah, keep going this way. Okay, there's no more mobs. We could, like, take a break.
Mm-hmm. Could you give me some arrows?
Yeah, sure. Hold on. Okay, here. Half of my arrows.
How much arrows do you have?
I had, like, 58.
I had the stack on me.
You
got some wood.
I have another 54, that's why.
Okay.
Oh, God, I'm almost dead. Kill that guy for me, yes. Thank you. I need to eat.
Okay, this wood is useless. This is useless. This is useless.
Careful, okay, hold on. You fix your inventory. I'll just kill all the mobs there.
Ow, what?
There's a skeleton. I'll kill the skeleton and you kill the zombie. There you go.
Hey.
Oh, God. There's something there. Okay. Jesus. Go away.
Okay, wait a second. Okay,
let's just keep running through this. Oh, okay, get through that. There's a skeleton there. You gotta get through that. And he just shot me. Oh, great, and now there's a spider and a zombie. What was that over here? Okay, follow me still.
Oh, come on. I just dodged four monsters.
Nice. Okay. Keep going. Okay, are you okay? Yeah, you're okay.
By dodge, I mean like zigzagging through four monsters.
Damn. Okay, kill him. Oh no, I was using my... What the heck, I was using pork chop. And now I have no more sword. Oh, it's okay, I have an iron sword. It's fine.
Which is technically... I don't know, anyway. I have tons of iron depth.
Yeah, here, do you want me to get... Here, I can give you more arrows if you want. Can you come here? Oh, hold on. There you go. Okay, here. I will give you one, two, it's barfing out all this. Oh, god dang it. Get away, stupid thing. Take all those arrows. There you go. Okay, just run.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So, what should we talk about?
How about we talk about what we want... What exactly we want to find in this maze.
Oh, okay. Well, I saw a guy a while ago that had full diamond armor.
Really?
Yeah.
Full diamond. Okay. Did you ask him where he got it?
No.
You should have. Yeah, he could have told you at least like which city it was. That way we could look for that name. Okay, there you go. Killed the zombie. Oh, we found another village.
Good. My chunks are loaded, so I can't see.
Okay, yeah, it's right above us, actually. Right there.
Oh, yeah, I don't think that's a wizard, a village. I think it's just a tower.
Yeah, we need to find a way to get there. So, yeah. Let's see if we can figure out how to get
there. This is a dead end.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, I switched strength. Okay, that spider had strength on.
We need to figure out how to get to that place.
Just one question. How much gold do you have?
I had 1,000 something. Now 755.
2,000.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
2390 to be exact. Oh, there's a name tag over there. Even if there's a village.
There's a what?
There's a name tag over there.
Where are you? Okay, you're there. Yeah.
I can't quite make out the name.
Oh, hold on. Let's get to it. Somehow.
Still too far.
Which way would it be to get there? Okay, let's keep going. There's a baby zombie here. You just killed that. Kill him. There you go. There you go. We gotta figure, where are we going exactly? We need to figure out how to get to that place.
Well, in my book I have noted a few villages.
Okay. There, now
look out, there's a zombie behind you!
Thanks for telling me that. Jeez. Okay.
My iron sword is almost dead.
Really?
Yeah. And if you're wondering why I'm not making iron armor, because I have quite a lot of iron, is because I tried it and it says I didn't have...
You're not that level yet. You haven't gone far enough in the maze yet. Oh my god, come on, we gotta figure out how to get to that village. Okay, hold on. I see another village right there. Okay, how are we supposed to get to there? What's this way?
So yeah, guys, this is fun.
Well, for us, it's fine, but probably for you guys, it's really boring.
Yeah, it's pretty boring.
Yeah.
So, what should we talk about?
Well, we should probably warn our viewers that near the end of the year, near the end of the school year, I mean, we're going to have a lot of exams and a lot of studying to do. Which means that we won't be able to be upload as many videos as we normally do. So just keep that in mind, guys, just so that way. Actually, I think we either went this way. Do you think we either... Pretty sure we either went this way.
I recognize... Yeah, we just went this way. I recognize the pile of junk there.
Yep. Oh, what's over here? There's absolutely nothing. You wanna go this way? I guess we could.
Okay, so... Before we talk about the end of the year, we're not going to do as much videos.
Yeah. Unfortunately. Maybe you would, but I had to study a lot. So
I'm one of those person that don't study a lot, but get good enough grade.
Yeah. Especially in art class. Well, art class, you don't even have to study. It's just
You don't have to study at all.
You just have to draw what you know.
That's 96.
Yeah. Yeah, we just did a self-portrait this year for us.
Oh, I did one too. Okay, but the only problem is I didn't have, just have to do a self-portrait.
Did we go through this already?
Yes, that's where we died like 3 times.
Okay, let's go this way then. Let's go turn here.
I think the village is just on the other side here.
You think? Okay. Maybe if we turn left right here. Maybe we have a chance.
This is just random experiment.
Yes, pretty much. Hold on, I have to eat. Okay, there we go. Hold on. Okay, it's fine.
I wonder if there's like a final boss or something or whatever.
That would be awesome if there. That would be awesome if there was. This way, I guess. Yeah. Careful for tripwires. Okay.
I want to talk about something right now.
Well, you were in the middle of saying something, actually.
Really? I was?
Yeah. Did we already go this way?
I don't know.
Oh, there's a village right there.
Where?
Yeah. I saw a building like a few blocks away.
Alright.
I don't think we were here. No, we weren't here. There we go. Please make it. Did you? Okay, thank God you did not die. Thank God you did not die. Oh, yeah, you see? Do you see the wood there? The building right there?
My checks are loading.
Oh, there's one right ahead of us, too. It looks like it's a building in the air.
What?
What? Oh, okay, never mind. Look right ahead of us.
Oh, okay. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, I think this is a new village.
Yeah, it is. Yep,
but new village. Vinci.
Yeah, I just set my spawn here.
That's spawn set.
Vivek. What's it called? Vivek. Huh. Okay, what's...
Oh, I have a book that's yours.
More arrows. I have 25 iron now. That's so good.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Is there a furnace here?
Where I am, I think so. Who's him? Who here? I am the one who, of the few sane ones around here, he cannot control my mind, but he can cause me pain. Oh, okay, that's good to know. It's good to know that you're strong, buddy, but we do not know it causes you pain. There's an anvil here!
Oh, cool.
I saw a picture of an anvil. I don't know if that actually means there was an anvil, but...
Wait, it made the blacksmith?
Or maybe, that. Okay, I'm gonna cook my iron in this.
I'm looting chests. I can't open this chest.
And I can't open up this iron right now.
Oh, server closed.
Okay, server closed.
Okay, we're back.
Okay, we're back, guys. There we go.
Weird stuff.
Yeah, weird cut there. Okay. The server was temporarily down, but doesn't matter. We're good now. There's a jukebox here.
Cool. Good thing I threw all my disc away.
Yeah. But I don't know where's the anvil? Oh, there's an anvil right here.
Cool.
Found one, so you could come here if you want.
I threw all my enchanted books out.
Really?
Yeah, because they're useless.
Oh my goodness, John.
I'm the king tailor. Kneel
feather falling one.
Well.
Hold on, I want to go to there. Oh, I put stuff in the... I put stuff in the... in the furnace. Do not take anything out of there, please.
Yeah. Let me take everything out of there.
I swear. Oh, there's actually three anvils here, so, yeah, we could both work on here. Okay, so I want to put feather falling on my boots, so there's feather falling there, and boots right there. Yeah. Or, it's like that. There it goes.
I want my timepiece. I know you have it. Timepiece? It's a timepiece.
I don't know what it is.
So, I'm guessing someone stole timepiece.
Oh, power one, I could put this on my bow. My bow. There we go. Sharpness one, I could put this on my iron sword. There we go. Okay, there we go. I can take this off.
I looted every single chest. Now, oh no, there's some chests in here. Nope.
That there.
Yes, yes.
Here we go.
Yes, yes. I have so much freaking stuff. Yes, yes.
That brought. I could like put all my wheat and stuff in here. There we go.
Is there a furnace?
I don't know. Oh, feather falling. Oh, I can actually.
Oh yeah, there's two here. It's melting iron. Is that?
Yeah, that's mine. Yeah.
Come on, you use only one of the two furnaces.
Okay, well you could take it out then if you want.
No, but I don't want to take it.
Oh well. Okay, I don't. No, but like take it out and then put it back in the other chest. I guess you could do that.
Yeah, but if I put it in a chest, then the item's gonna get deleted. I'm just gonna throw it out to you.
Okay, you can do that. No, like, keep... What are you... Okay, whatever.
Here's your 12 iron from one of the two chests. The furnaces.
Thanks. What does smite do again?
I'm not sure.
Oh. Oh, did you have two chimera wings?
Yeah.
I have them. Do you want them?
Yeah, okay. I just made three more.
Okay.
Stop just dumping everything everywhere.
Is there more stuff in the furnaces?
There's one or two furnaces. The one that's off right now. That's more of your stuff.
Okay, there we go. 13 iron and my coal. There we go. And all this iron, is it yours?
Yes.
I had more than... Oh, no, I had 25 iron. Never mind. Sorry. Wasn't looking.
There's tons of chests everywhere. Loot them. You'll see. You get tons of more iron.
Yeah. Okay. I'll get some.
Actually, we're gonna end the video here.
Okay, guys. Yeah, we're probably gonna end the video there.
Alright.
I hope you guys enjoyed.
Yeah. So we'll be all ready and all set up for everything smelted, everything crafted.
Yeah. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. Please subscribe to my other channel, M1J2S Bob. The name of my Minecraft guy. And please don't forget to subscribe to our main channel, Knights of the Cube Table. And please don't forget to hit the like button. So,
and if I think about it, I'm gonna put a link at the bottom, in the description.
To my channel, yes.
Yeah.
Okay, see you guys later. Bye. Yeah.